Welcome to the webinar of Breda University of Applied Sciences. My name is Madelon Nouwen. I'm an international student recruiter focusing on non-EU, but today I'm going to explain you about everything within the marketing and communications department. I'm here together with one of our students, and she will introduce herself.
Hi, my name is Rebecca, and I'm from Brazil, but I'm also half German. I'm in my second year of my leisure and event studies. And yeah, today I will tell you a bit more about my experience at UAS.
Thank you, Rebecca. But first, I will explain you something about BUAS in general. So who are we? We are a medium-sized institute with just over 7,000 students and almost 800 employees. We are situated in the city of Breda, that's where our name is coming from, and I will show you some pictures of the city later. And we were founded in 1966, so 55 years of experience. What do we stand for? We have small-scale, high-quality education in a diverse, inclusive, and cross-cultural learning environment. We are innovative and globally oriented, we do relevant research, and we have cooperation with international businesses. So why should you study at BUAS? As I mentioned, we are very international. We have more than 20% international students, and also our staff is coming from all over the world. So as an international student, you will definitely not be the only one. We focus on quality over quantity, always. So the classes are quite small, and we don't aim to have as many students as possible, but we are focusing on the right match, and we will definitely help you to find the right study program for you. We have a personal approach and connection. You're not a number. So you can often call the teachers by their first name. They will also know you. You work in project groups, so you get to know the other students. And you can always approach the teacher also about other topics than the things that you teach in class. We have connections with and international work placements at well-known companies all over the world. Just to name a few, Hilton, Disneyland, and Google. You can develop your CV during your studies, and you can even start your own company. We focus on entrepreneurship, and your own company can even be your graduation project. Furthermore, we pay a lot of attention to students' well-being, especially in these times where students study from home. We are there for you, and we offer mental support if needed. We have a brand new campus, which is modern and innovative, but at the same time, welcoming, warm, and charming. And I will show you that later. And last but not least, the historic city of Breda is a great place to be. We offer study programs in different fields, and our eight domains of expertise are built environment, facility, games, hotel, leisure and events, logistics, media, and tourism. This is an overview of all our programs. We offer bachelor programs in all the fields that I just mentioned and master programs in most of them. Because of the time, I cannot go through them one by one, but please check our website for more information about any of the study programs. Now a little bit about teaching style. And Rebecca, since you're one of our students, I think you're the perfect person to explain a bit more.
Yes, sure. So the teaching style at BUAS, or I would say even in Netherlands, is a lot different than from what I used to back at home. In comparison, like the Netherlands or BUAS have a very, very personal approach, which I always really appreciated. Because rather than just being a number, it was always the case that I, as Rebecca, was a person that mattered, or let's say one of my classmates. So you would work in very close collaboration with teachers or with the other students, or let's say professionals from the industry, which always gave you the opportunity to already during your studies make valuable connections for your future career. And things that I really liked was, for example, that we would call teachers by their first names rather than by their last name or Miss or Mister, because I really felt like this was a comfortable space. We were more like a small community or even a family rather than a big university with thousands of students. Yeah, you're student 121, for example, and yeah, so that whatever you would have to say would have to be like very complicated over email, which was not really the case here. So I really felt like I myself as a student could really develop in a very, very good and natural way. And how we work at BUAS is a very problem-based learning approach. We get, for example, reports or tasks, and we solve it often as a group. So we really learn or put a lot of effort into teamwork and developing skills together. So like we really put a lot of emphasis on collaborative learning. We learn from each other, we grow together. It is a very interactive approach. So we do a lot of task in-field experiences. We visit a lot of companies. And yeah, like I think you do learn valuable skills such as analyzing, practical problem solving, and we really emphasis on creative thinking. So I think a lot of things like are valuable to learn that are between the lines, not only in the academic level, but really in the personal approach that we are being offered here. Yeah, so I think for me personally, it was a very good choice to go for a university or a study program that teaches in this way. You're still muted.
Thank you for mentioning. As in general, as a University of Applied Sciences, we focus on getting the theory first. So of course you get a theoretic base, but then you also learn to apply it. That's where the name is coming from. And in that way, you will be totally prepared for a job after you graduate. So you do not only get the theory, but you also bring it into practice. And that is a lot with real projects. So we work a lot with companies, students do projects for companies already. So on the one hand, that helps students to get some practical experience, but of course also to build on your network and make it easier to find a job after your graduation. So as BUAS, we also focus on talent development, the right student at the right place. And that is why for some programs we have assessments, but for other programs you also have to do some tests before you apply, and they are not binding, but it helps you to understand if this is really the right program for you. You can also do, for example, a quiz on our website to find out, and there's various ways which I will show you all together at the end of the presentation. We have 3-year tracks for students who did a higher level of secondary school. And for that, you can find a list of diplomas of different countries on our website. So it means that you can do the 4-year bachelor within 3 years if you have a higher level of secondary school education. We have personal and increasingly flexible education, so it means that you can choose the direction where you want to go in, and sometimes you can even do classes or a minor at another study program. We have excellence tracks, like for example within hotel management we cooperate with Hilton Hotel Group, where we have a Hilton class. So the top rated students of the class, they have the chance to do a special internship there and even find a job afterwards. And we have a central place for talent development in the link education, research, industry, and our learning communities. A little bit more about relevant research. So I already mentioned the interdisciplinary approach within the domains. We have a collaboration with government, educational partners, and research institutes all over the world. And we are developing innovative solutions to current issues in the industry. For example, we have a brand new master program in the field of logistics. It's called Supply Chain Management, and it is developed together with the industry to make sure that our current students are prepared for exactly what the industry needs in this field. This is a map of where our international students are coming from. So all the countries colored in orange are countries where we do have students from. So really from all over the world. And we have also in this international partner institutions also all over the world. This is an overview of some of our partners. Depending on the domain where you study, you can do work placements at or receive guest lectures from professionals from these industries. So I will not go through them one by one, but it is just to give you an impression. We are both nationally and internationally recognized by a number of organizations. And for example, our leisure academy is recognized by the World Leisure Organization. Nationally, we were awarded the best specialist university of applied sciences by a Dutch science magazine in 2018 and 19. And we have a large number of top rated and number one rated study programs. I already mentioned that we are in the city of Breda. This is a picture of the harbor. Like many cities in the Netherlands, there is a lot of water, so also in Breda. And Breda is situated in the south of the Netherlands, very close to Belgium. It's only a 15-minute drive, and then you're in Belgium. But it is less than half an hour by train to Rotterdam and only 1 hour to Amsterdam. And because of the geographical location, it is very easy to travel within the Netherlands, but also to go to other cities in Europe, either by train or plane. Breda is a historic city. It was founded in 1251, and it has approximately 180,000 inhabitants. That might sound small, but for the Netherlands, that's a medium-sized city, and it is very vibrant, it's safe, it's easy accessible. There's around 20,000 students, so there is also, in normal situations, there's always something going on for students. And because of the size, there will be, I would say, everything that you need, but it is still, the distances are not so large. So if you have a room in the city, it will normally not be more than about 15 minutes to reach campus. Our campus is brand new. We were first situated in different buildings in the city, but since 2018, everything is brought together. And the convent that you see here on the picture is now one of them. So that is a very historic building, but on the inside, it is totally renovated. And that's why it offers all the facilities that you need as a student to either work by yourself or in project groups. There's places to relax, there's a library, a restaurant. So there is different ways to support you both in your studies and also in your free time. So it is a very inspiring, high quality and more like park-like environment. Also outside, there is some sport facilities. It is a historic building, but with new structures. All the academies are there together, so it is easy to meet students also from other faculties, or if you have classes there, it's easy to go there. And we stand for transparency, openness, connecting people, sustainability, and togetherness. Here you can see the campus from the air, so all the three buildings. And these are just a couple of pictures to show you how it looks like. This is the inside of the convent. And this is our very own radio studio. So if you study creative business within the Faculty of Media, you get the chance to make radio in our own radio studio or make TV. We also have our own restaurant called Sibelicious, where as a hotel or facility student, you will get practical training. And as I mentioned, there is various ways to orientate yourself further. For example, you can take a quiz. We have a virtual campus tour where our own students show you the campus and the city of Breda and show you their favorite places. We have an online open day. The next one is coming up in April, and we have also program specific webinars. So if you are already interested in certain study programs, we have 1 hour webinars about one program. You can chat with our students. We have a YouTube channel with different videos, and we are on social media. So please check it out. A little bit about COVID time. Our education is depending on government regulations on campus and online. At this very moment, we have to teach online only, but we sincerely hope that by September, the campus is open again and we can welcome you there. Anyhow, we will always prioritize first year students because they are new. So in the schedule, we will take that into account. In our buildings, we follow all the guidelines. So there is intensified cleaning, we have sanitizer, there is walking paths. So we indicate where you can and cannot walk. And we provide a face mask that you can pick up for free from the service desk. This is an overview of our tuition fees. So for the European students, the tuition fee for the bachelor's and pre-masters is 2,168 in the coming academic year. And for non-European students, that is 9,990. The only exception is the joint degree tourism, which is a joint degree together with Wageningen Research University. This is a program where you apply at Wageningen University. For more information, please check our website. And this is an overview of the master's tuition fee. For European students, the price is either 2,168, with the exception of strategic events management, which is a part-time study, that is 1,517. And for non-European students, for most programs, it's 10,500, with the exception of the executive programs and the leisure and tourism studies program, that one is 12,400. What about the deadlines? We recommend to apply before May 1st. So that gives my colleagues from student office the chance to go through all the paperwork in time. So then you also get information earlier if you are applied or not. For non-European bachelor students, this is a strict deadline. For other students, it can be a bit later, but we recommend to apply before May 1st. For masters, the deadline for non-European students is 1st of June. For European students, it is 15th of August. For non-European students, we do offer scholarships. For bachelor programs, we offer three, that is the BUWAS Bachelor Scholarship, the Orange Tulip Scholarship, and the Holland Scholarship. The first two offer a deduction of the tuition fee of 3,000 euro in the first year and 1,500 in the consecutive years, and the Holland Scholarship is a one-time scholarship of 5,000 euro. And for the master programs, there's the Orange Knowledge Program, StudNet and LPDP. For the conditions, please do check our website. If you look for scholarships, you will find the overview. So with that, we come to the end of the official part of this presentation. Now I would like to give the word back to Rebecca. Could you share some of your personal experiences? Like, how did you find BUAS and how was your experience of studying in Breda?
Yes, definitely. So when I looked into BUAS, or let's say studying abroad a couple of years ago, I was currently doing a gap year because I said, if I'm going to study, I want to study something that I'm really standing 100% behind. And so for me, it was important that I wanted to study something where I could work internationally, where I could maybe like meet new people. And so eventually I started thinking, okay, for me, obviously I study leisure and events management. I thought, okay, studying abroad, why not study in English? So first I looked into the very obvious things, so into the US or the UK, but then quickly realized they are very much out of budget for me. So eventually I started thinking, yeah, a lot of German people go to the Netherlands to study. So I looked a bit into that, and I really like the quality of studies that they offer here, and it's very popular to study in English. So I thought, hey, why not look into that deeper? And so I looked where in which cities they would have study programs that I would be interested in. And somehow I found a link to Breda University. Back then it was still called NHTW. And so basically I then very spontaneously decided to apply. Back then they offered, obviously not now during COVID times, orientation weekend for international students, which was a great way for me to come to Breda, and they organized a whole weekend of activities, of practice lectures to kind of get a feeling of not only the university, but also kind of what it would be like to maybe live and be a student in Breda. And I very quickly fell in love with the city and decided, yeah, that's where I want to study and where I want to live. And I applied and I got in, and I was very, very happy. And then started looking for a room and came to Breda and kind of started my adventure here. And I really have to say that I'm very happy with my choice. And I've met a lot of people from all over the world. So I've met people from Canada, other countries in South America, from like Australia, like really different sides of the globe. Which I think made me also a person who is a lot more aware, a lot more open, and also like with a much broader network now. And I think that for me was one of the big bonuses of studying abroad, because I think it really made me dare to get out of my comfort zone. Even though I was always a very outgoing person, I felt like this experience made it a lot more intense or more different. And as for studying at BUAS, I really liked that it was a small scale university. Like also before I told you a bit about the teaching style, for me that was the way to go, because for me as a learning type, that was a lot easier, because I liked more to have that personal contact, rather than sitting at a research university and just more doing my own thing. And what I really liked also was the fact that we got so much or so many opportunities to get actually industry experience, so that we have a lot of people from the industry coming and giving guest lectures, or us visiting a lot of companies. So for me, I studied leisure and events. We went, for example, to the football stadium in Amsterdam on the Keukenhof, which is the, yeah, I don't know, like how would you explain that, the flower fields, the very famous tulip fields in the Netherlands. And it's a very popular tourist and leisure destination for tourists from the Netherlands, but also outside. And for me to kind of learn about the difference, aspects about the leisure industry, and really find the niche that I am interested in. I think that really helped me studying at BUAS, and to really grow into the person that I want to be professionally, that was really supported here. And I always felt like, even though I am following the guidelines of a study program, I can still really make it my own, also with choosing specializations, for example. And you, I know that you get them in all of the study programs. So it doesn't matter which of the programs you choose. Like, yes, you're following a study program and you're being like kind of in the management direction, but whatever you're going to choose, you are able to make it your own and follow your interests, which is always, I think, a great way to start your personal and professional career. So yeah, I think that was a bit about my personal experience.
Thank you, Rebecca. I think you touched upon a very important point, that indeed you can personalize your studies. There is, of course, a general base, because that is the general information that you need to know. But no matter which program you choose, there is a lot of options to choose from. And also a lot of field trips. Even as an international student, you can go to other places in the world. You can do a part of your studies at one of our partner institutes. You can go on work placement abroad. So there is lots of options. So to round off this presentation, please do visit us in our booth. We are there all 3 days. So if you have any questions about any of our study programs, about application, about living in Breda or anything else, please do visit us or look on our website and contact us there. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Bye-bye.